Hello, my dear students. I hope all of you are good and fine at home. And all of you are doing your study regularly. From today onwards, we will start our chemistry. I will take your physical chemistry portions. A lot to know, a lot to discuss in this session. So I hope all of you will bring your copy and pen and try to make notes from this video. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's continue with our sessions. Today, first of all, we'll learn the second unit of our chemistry, solution, and this will be your lecture number one. Actually, this will be a series and we'll continue one by one topic. Okay, so first of all, today what we will learn in these sessions. Okay, so first of all, today we'll try to cover what is solutions. What is solute? What is solvent? What are the various types of solutions are available? What is concentrations? And some very easy and most important numerical related to this topic. Okay, let's start. So what is solution? Solution, when it comes to your mind, generally a very common example of solution is this. Suppose this is what? Water. And I am mixing here some salt. After mixing, if it forms a very simple mixture, that is an example of solution. You can see here the sugar, the salt and water is mixed totally. Okay, let's assume it. And this type of mixture will be known as a homogeneous mixture. Suppose in water I am giving some dust or some any other particle that does not mix, then that type of mixture will be known as heterogeneous mixture. So from that, what can we assume? Solution is a homogeneous mixture, homogeneous mixtures. Okay, where two main components is there. One is solute, another is solvent. Okay, when these two mix, they form solutions. Okay, so which one will be solute and which one will be solvent? See, in the previous example, what I have so you, I keep what? Salt, that is smaller quantity, smaller part, and the water were the larger part. So water will be the solvent and the salt was the solute. Okay, so on I think tumhare sabai bujhi paisa se solution ki hai. So, next, some solution kiman type or hobo pare. Okay, let's continue with our next types of solution. What are the various types of solution? Tumalike huru repare naam huni sa what? Bronze. Hunila asurit lage, but you know, bronze is a solution. What type of solution it is? Tinike copper aru tin. যদি মিক্স করা হয় তেনে আমি কি পাও ব্রঞ্জ ঠিক তেনেদরে ব্রাস ইট ইজ অলসো এন এক্সাম্পল অফ সলিউশন তেনে কপার আর জিঙ্ক যদি মিক্স করা হয় তেনে উই গেট হোয়াট ব্রাস লাইক দ্যাট আওয়ার অ্যাটমোসফিয়ার ইফ ইউ কনসিডার দ্য অ্যাটমোসফিয়ার তোমালোকে জানা মেইনলি আমার অ্যাটমোসফিয়ারত নাইট্রোজেন অক্সিজেন কার্বন ডাই অক্সাইড আর বেলেগ কিছু গ্যাছ থাকে এণ্ড অল this mix and form a solution. Okay, these two were solid solution because their final state are solid. All these mix and they form a gaseous mixture, so this type of will be gaseous solution. And that example we saw you, that was an example of liquid solution. So on that basis, on the basis of their final state, we can classify solution into three types. Okay, I'm here showing you a chart from your NCERT book. Okay, here you can see solution is of three type: gaseous solution, liquid solution and solute solution. Okay, I think all of you have the NCERT book and you can go through this chart. Okay, actually your final state of upor depend kori he ei solution book classify kora hoise. Okay, tar pore kisuman solution ase jeneke if there is only two component, then that type of solution will be known as binary solution. Binary solution jeneke sugar plus water, it was a binary solution. It may be tertiary solution, it may be quaternary solutions if there is four components, if there is three components. Okay, on this basis we can classify the solutions. Okay, next jetiya solution or bikhay ami porim tetiya amar monot eta prashno ahe se what is the concentration of the solutions. Okay, let's talk about concentration. Concentration ki hai? Generally, if the what amount of solute is present in a solutions. Okay, suppose to me 100 ml water loisa, that is with 10 gram to me kidia sugar dia. Then if we divide what if we mix the solution to 110 and number of solute kiman hobo 10, so age into division kram is into fellow pump it together concentrations. Okay, so concentration or related ami kisuman terms yeah discuss korim arjindu tumalokor syllabus ase. Okay, siman bor concentration terms ase he brok we can broadly classify into two categories. Some concentration terms depends are related to volume and some are related to mass. Okay, to ami sam hebur keneke ami relate koribo paru, we can how can we compare them. Just remember the temperature jodi increase ba decrease kora hoy tenahole jikono eta bostur volume to ki hoy vary kore. So generally remember the term which are related to volume, they are temperature dependent. Okay, temperature dependent, but remember mass is independent of the temperature, so we can class, we can write it as temperature independent. Okay, independent. Jodi ami some example sa to prothomote ami example hisebe kobo paru volume by volume percentage, second weight by volume percentage, third molarity and another one normality. I think all of you are familiar with these terms, we'll explain there later on, don't worry. Okay, next if we take some example of mass related terms. Okay, the first one will be mass or weight percentage, another one is mole fraction and another one is molality. Moi ekhini compare korar etai karon if you appear in any competitive exam, whether it is NEET, JEE or CEE, there is a very common questions: which of the following concentration terms is temperature dependent or independent, which of the following term will vary according to temperature. To tumalke jodi monot rakha ei chart khon, then tumalike ichai examot pariba, hope tumalike more loge loge likhi asa. Okay, now we will discuss concentration terms one by one. First of all, mass percentage. What is mass percentage? Mass percentage equal to mass of the component in the solution by total mass of the solution.
into 100. It is called mass percentage. যদি normally আমি একটা example হিসেবে লও, if a solution is described by 10 gram glucose in water by mass, it means that 10 gram of glucose is dissolved in 90 gram of water, resulting in a 10 gram solutions. Okay. Next, I mean some what is volume percentage? Okay, volume percentage equal to volume of the component by total volume of solution. Total volume of solution. Okay, তার মানে কি যে suppose 100 10% suppose মানে example দিছে 10% ethanol. Okay, volume by volume percentage. এটো মানে কি suppose তুমি assume করিব পারা যে in a solution which have volume of 100 ml. Okay, আর যত 10 ml আর ethanol কি হয়েছে mix up হয়েছে. Okay, next mass by volume percentage, very easy, same mass of the component or solute into by volume of the solution into 100. Same agar go para suppose 9% weight by volume of when volume of suppose NaOH, তার মানে কি বুঝিব যে এটা সলিউশন যার ভলিউম কিমান হয় 100 ml হয় আর যত 9 গ্রাম বা 9 ইউনিট কি আছে NaOH আছে. ওকে, তো নেক্সট আমি সাম ভেরি ফেমাস দ্যাট ইজ PPM, পার্টস পার মিলিয়ন. সাধারণতে যেতিয়া আমার মনত মিলিয়নটো আহে আমার মনত কি মিলিয়ন আর বিলিয়নৰ কথা মনলৈ আহে. But মনত ৰাখিবা when million comes or billion comes in case of solution, remember যেতিয়া traces বহুত কম পৰিমাণৰ সূক্ষ্ম পৰিমাণৰ কিবা বস্তুক ৰখা হয় then this term is used. See here you can see when a solute is present in trace quantities, trace very little, it is convenient to express the concentration term in ppm or ppb. P means billion and p means million. Okay, so mathematically we can represent ppm as number of parts of the component by total number of parts of all components of the solutions. Okay, into 10^6. Remember million ppm, when ppm will come you have to remember 10^6. Okay, next very important and you all are familiar with this term, that is mole fraction. Okay, let's try to learn with this help of an diagram. Suppose this is any vessels. Okay, it has two parts. This is part A and this is part B. And let's consider in this part an A number of moles are present and in this part an B number of moles are present. I hope all of you know how to calculate mole number of mole. Very easy. You can calculate mole by using this formula: given mass by molecular mass. Given mass by molecular mass. ठीक है. तो हमें कोई चीज़ लो जो A number of mole is Na और B number of mole है से Nb. तो how many total mole equal to Na plus Nb. So, tomake jodi hude, what is the fraction of A? What is the, what will be the fraction of A? So, that will be, mone rakhiba, A tak x a or psi a di denote kora hoy. Ya kahabo mole fraction of A. Ami eta eneke likhibo paru, total number of moles by nebeni likhibo pura moles of A. To ki hobo n a by n a plus n b. Similarly, you can find out the mole fraction of b as n b by n a plus n b. Okay, here see, if you add these two, x a plus mole fraction of a plus mole fraction of b, see what you will get. N a n a plus n b again, n b n a plus n b. So in the numerator and in the denominator you will get the same thing, so obviously it will be 1. So from now onwards you need to remember, if we add all the mole fraction, the value will be 1. Okay, so to my exam what यहाँ पर न्यूमेरिकल आहे, तुम जो दी मोल फ्रैक्शन ऑफ ए उलाबो जाना, दिन ते मोल फ्रैक्शन ऑफ बी उलार, कुनो तो नर तोर करें ना है, जस्ट यू कैन सब्स्ट्रैक्ट द मोल फ्रैक्शन ऑफ बी फ्रॉम वन, देन यू विल डेफिनेटली गेट मोल फ्रैक्शन ऑफ ए. टॉपिक्स ऑफ द डिस्कशन इज मोलारिटी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू नीड टू रिमेंबर, मोलारिटी इज डेनोटेड बाय कैपिटल एम. तो मैं यार डेफिनेशन तो क्या रखा था, मैं कुबो विसरो मोलारिटी माने कि सपोज 100 1000 ml इज इक्वल टू व्हाट 1 लीटर, माने 1 लीटर सॉल्यूशन एटा 1 लीटर, सपोज देयर इज 1 लीटर, दिस इज 1 लीटर सॉल्यूशन. ओके, यात किमान नंबर ऑफ मोल्स प्रेजेंट असे, किमान नंबर ऑफ सॉल्यूट प्रेजेंट असे. ओके, सपोज दिस इज 1 लीटर ऑफ द 1 लीटर सॉल्यूशन एंड हियर 9 mole of sugar is present, then the molarity of the sugar will be 9 m. So you can write the definition here, it is defined as number of moles of solute dissolved in 1 liter or 1 cubic decimeter of solution. So we can represent molarity mathematically like this, say moles of solute by volume of solution in liter. This is very much important, you need to remember the term liter, volume should be in liter. Okay, if it is in, it is not in liter, okay, then simply you can multiply 100 here, but as it is mentioned here 1 liter, so you need not to mention 100 here. Okay, next we'll discuss what is molality. First of all you need to remember, molality is represented by small m, and agate koisilu molality is a temperature independent terms. Okay, if you increase or decrease the temperature, the molality of a solution will never vary. But you need to remember, molarity will vary. Why will vary? Because molarity depend kore kar uporot, volume or uporot, but molality keta volume uporot depend no kore. Okay, so what is the definition of, what will be the definition of molarity? Let's see, it is defined is defined as the number of moles of the solute per kilogram per kg of the solvent. Okay, and mathematically you can express this as moles of solute by mass of solvent in kg. Simply you can see it is the comparison between the solvent, mass of the solvent, and the moles of the solute. What is the basic difference between molality and molarity? Molarity was the comparison between what? Volume of the solution in liter with moles of the solute. But here you can see it is the comparison between the mass of the solvent with the number of moles of solute. Okay, hope all of you have understood. Let's do some basic numericals. Whatever we have discussed today, Tarlogot Solita Kedaman, Hoss, or NCIT Thakaman, numerical, I mean, practice cream. So, what are the questions? Calculate the mole fraction of ethylene glycol in a solution containing 20% of ethylene glycol by mass. Okay, what is the key point here? The key point here is 20% of ethylene glycol. I mean, already discussed core issue. 20% of ethylene glycol means what? 20% of ethylene glycol means the volume of the solution. Let the volume of the solution be 100. Okay, 100 gram. Then here the solute is what? Ethylene glycol. At kidia say 20%. That means mass of C2H6O2 will be 20 gram. And the solvent is water. So what is the mass of water? Mass of water will be 80 gram. Ama kyu labori se mole fractions. Okay, to mole fraction labolagile, we need to first calculate the moles, number of moles of ethylene glycol as well as number of moles of water. First of all, ami ethylene glycol or mole fraction ulam. Okay, so mole fraction ulwar process mole fraction agote ami ki ulai lebo lagibo, number of moles ulai lebo. To prothome je number of moles ulailam, to number of moles ulwar general process to ki hoy, given mass by molecular mass. So what is the given mass of ethylene glycol here? It is 20. Aru what will be the molecular mass of C2H6O2? Ami jano je carbon or molecular mass kiman 2, keta ase 2. Again hydrogen 1 into 6 plus 16 into 2, if we add them we will get 62 gram mole inverse. Okay, if we put this value here we will get 322 mole. Again if we calculate the mole of water, see the given mass of water is what? 80. And molecular mass of water, very easy, 1 into 2 plus 16 is equal to 18. So it will be what? 18. If we divide we will get 444 mole. So mole fraction will our process to guess le? C2H6O2, number of moles of ethylene glycol. Okay, it is 0.322 and total moles. So what will be the total moles? 322 plus 4.444. So then we calculate koru, when I calculate koru sabo para, you will get 0.068. Okay, so what will be the mole fraction of water? We have got the issue. যে তোমালোকে যদি এটাৰ মোল ফ্ৰেকচন ওলাব পাৰা দেন সাবষ্ট্ৰেক্ট ইট ফ্ৰম মোল ফ্ৰেকচন অফ আদাৰ ওৱান অ'কে ইফ ইউ সাবষ্ট্ৰেক্ট ইউ কেন গেট 0.932 উইল নো এনাদাৰ নিউমেৰিকেল ৰিলেটেড টু মোলাৰিটি সি হোৱাট ইজ দ্য কুৱেশ্যন ক্যালকুলেট দ্য মোলাৰিটি অফ এ সলিউশন কণ্টেইনিং 5 gram অফ NaOH ইন 450 ml of the solution. Okay. So read the question carefully. They have asked us to find out the molarity, and we know the formula of molarity was number of moles of solute by volume of the solution in liter. Okay. So what is the solute? First we need to find it out. See here you can see it is the smaller quantity. So NaOH will be the solute. So what will be the mole of NaOH? Mole of number of mole of NaOH. We know the formula of calculate the mole given mass by the molecular mass. So what will be the molecular mass of NaOH? We know the molecular mass of sodium is 23, oxygen is 16, hydrogen is 1, so it will be 5 by 40. So the number of moles will be 1 to 5 mole. Okay, so what is the volume of the solution? And it is given here, the volume of the solution is 450 ml. So molarity will be number of moles of solute by volume of the solution, but it is in ml, so we need to multiply it with 1000. After doing the calculation, we will get the value as 0.278 mole liter inverse. Okay, you can write it as mole dm minus 3 also. Okay, let's do another numerical related with molality. See the question. Calculate molality of 2.5 gram of ethanoic acid, and the formula is given here, in 75 gram of benzene. See, first read the question. Calculate the molality. They have asked us to calculate the molality, and you need to remember molality is denoted by small m, and the formula was number of moles of solute, number of moles of solute by mass of the solvent, mass of the solvent in kg, solvent in kg. Okay, so again try to find out which one is solute and which one is solvent. See, 2.5 gram and 75 gram, so obviously ethanoic acid will be the solute and 75 gram benzene, and benzene will be the solvent. So try to calculate the number of moles of solute. Okay, moles of ethanoic acid. So what will be the moles of ethanoic acid? See, given mass 2.5, and what is the molar mass of ethanoic acid? See, how many carbon is there? 2 carbon. How many hydrogen is there? 4 hydrogen. Oxygen is 2. So 1 carbon. Carbon is 12. 12 into 2. 1 into 4. Hydrogen. Hydrogen or molar mass kiman hoy? 1. 1 into 4 plus 16 into 2. Karan oxygen or molar mass kiman hoy? 16. I hope tumalke sobe eibur jana. Okay, so kiman hobo 2.5 by, if we calculate 24 plus 4, 28 plus 32 is equal to 60. Okay, if you calculate it, you will get 0.0417 mole. So what will be the molality? The molality will be number of moles of solute that we have already got. Okay, then what will be the mass, and mass is given as 75 gram, but it will take a kg, so we need to put 1000. After calculation we'll definitely get an answer that will be 0.556 mole kg inverse. আকাৰে সবে বুজি পাইছা তো মোৰ তোমালোকৰ কাৰণে দুটা হোমৱৰ্ক আছে টু হোমৱৰ্কছ অনলি তোমালোকে ভিডিঅ'টো পজ কৰিবা আৰু লিখি ল'বা আৰু ঘৰত কৰিব ট্ৰাই কৰিবা যদি কোনো ধৰণৰ প্ৰব্লেম হয় ইউ কেন কমেণ্ট ইন দ্য কমেণ্ট বক্স হোপ ইউ অল এনজয় দ্য ছেশ্যন